Hey, afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Man Land. I'm Calvin Williams, Calvin Jamal Williams. This is my property. And today I want to show you how to use a saw. I'm going to tell you about the saw I just got Friday. It's Sunday and I've already cleared out a bunch of area. But anyway, today I'm going to talk to you about the STIHL Wood Boss MS251. Now this is a pretty good saw. I bought it Friday, unboxed it. Y'all weren't there for the unboxing, I did it myself. But anyway, first thing you want to do is listen to your dealer, get the instructions on how to run it. I filled it up with mixed gas, unleaded fuel, and 50 to 1 2 cycle oil. And then I also have bar oil to keep the chain lubricated and keep the saw running well. So make sure you have on your eye protection, your hand protection, you need ear protection, and let's get it started. Now the goal here is going to be to cut this nice sizable oak. It's a junk tree to me, so we're going to take it down today. So now that you run, you've oiled up, you've gassed up, what you want to do, and I learned this from one of my uncles, Uncle Clifford. Set your foot inside the handle portion of the saw. You want to put it on choke, and then give it a rip. And so now, let's go ahead and get the chainsaw started. Again, this is the STIHL. So you make sure it's all the way on choke. Okay, now we're going to take it to half choke. Get off the lock. That's the sound we're looking for. The goal is cut here, make up a nice wedge, and then we're gonna come back on the other side. I'm gonna take out the junk to get it out of my way first. Let's do it. like butter.
Good night.